no car, out of bus pass, and I had my dress hanging over my arm. And I felt bad because the devil was trying to talk to me. Say, you ain't nothing. You ain't even supposed to be down here. You caught the bus that did down here. And I was like, well, that's what the people on Broadway in New York do.
Well, come on.
They catch the subway every night on Broadway.
Talk back.
See, you gotta tell a different talk. Clap back at them. You have to be willing to say, Lord, it's me and you. And I believe in the report of the Lord. Every night I sung. And every night I didn't need it for my flesh for them to stand and clap. But God affirmed what the journey was going to look like in my future. And I would go and sing 5 nights. And not just that, that every time I would go to DeVos Hall, somebody would know me. Somebody would give me another engagement. Why, it's not about somebody applauding you. It's all about your witness. And what your witness in an environment ought to be. Because it may not be your time. But it's your season. Of a connection. Somebody really don't understand when they've been brutally honest with God and say, God, here I am. I'm not going to rehearse my past no more. I'm going to take up my bed and walk. I'm going to take the courage and the bravery that you've given me, and I'm going to walk it out with confidence. God wants you to enlarge your territory. And I'm not here to be a Pinnacle Crest telemarketer. But I know what God has sent me to do. Men and women of God, God has sustained Pinnacle for you to grow from it. God wants you to take the tool that you've been learning and do what he said. Amen. Go make disciples.
Yes.
Go make them. Tell somebody about your Jesus. And you don't have to pump their name, pump their head with a whole bunch of, and I do this, and I do that. The word is, have you ever considered?
Mm.